who has never fought a professional boxer?
I don't know. I thought it took the early rounds pretty handy. He had to change his style. And fair play to him, he did. He adjusted. He changed his style. Put the hands up and walked forward. He's composed. He's not that fast. He's not that powerful. But boy, is he composed in there. So he was making me throw and he was patient with his shots. I've got to give him number of respect. Fair play to him. Great career he's had. What can I say? Fuck, I had a bit of fun over on this side. Hopefully entertain the fans on this side. I thought it was close though, and I thought it was a little early on the stoppage. I get like that when I'm tired. I get a little wobbly and flowy. Before get me into the corner and I'll recover and I'll come back. I'd like it to hit the floor. I'd like it the ref to, you know what I mean? There's a lot on the line here. They should have let me keep going, I thought, but fair play though. I'm not gonna.
You're doing it to protect you probably. You didn't want the protection?
I'm just a little fatigued. He was a lot more composed under the shots. He's a lot more experienced, especially in the layer part of it. But early on, I felt like it was handy enough, to be honest. But he's composed in there. They've got to give it to him. That's what 50 pro fights will give you. So fair play.
Connor, I may be wrong in this assessment. Tell me, but you seem happy. I know you're not happy to lose, but are you pleased with how you performed?
I don't know. I've been here before. I've been strangled on live TV and came back. So I don't know. I would have liked it to just let it go. Okay. It was some buzz. To get in here, the square circle, everything was different. There was a lot more fun. I thought I was close. I thought we were close. Don't get me wrong, I get a little wobbly when I'm fatigued, similar to the Diaz Duke fight.
Did you get tired?
That's exactly what it is. It's fatigue. That's why I thought the ref could have just let it keep going. Let me go down. Let the man put me down. Like, wobbly and fatigue, that's energy. That's not damage. I'm clear-headed.
Will you box again? Would you like to box again?
See what happens. I don't know. We'll have two toys. I don't know. I'm having a buzz flying around. Anyone wants to knock, give me a shell.
And will you go back to the UFC and fight again?
Of course.
At the rates you were fighting for before, have you made so much money now, or have you changed the paradigm for MMA fighters?
The game changes every time we grow and we see what's what. But whatever, I thought it was close. I thought I had him in the early rounds. I thought he was getting in the middle towards the end. Where was the final two rounds? Let me wobble back to my corner. Let me try and recompose myself. You know what I mean? You've got to put me out. I'm brand new, I'm clear spoken. It's not bothering me, so I don't know what made me feel, to be honest. I'm just happy I'm taking the flag. Happy I was able to bring my team along, the country with me. I'm just getting to perform for a different crowd. No one's taking any type of risks. So fuck it, is he playing to me all he wants? I'll take it on the chin. I'll take it wrapped around the neck on live TV. I'll chuck them both out. It's another day for me.
Connor, thank you. Enjoyed it.
Thanks so much. Have a good night, team.
Still.